16 districts in UP to get new medical colleges, says Chief Minister. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath on Saturday said 16 districts in the state without any medical colleges will get new colleges through the PPP mode in the next 6 months. After 70 years of independence, there were 12 state medical colleges in Uttar Pradesh. With the cooperation of the centre and the state government using its own resources, in 2020 to 2021, around 32 medical colleges were built or were given approval. In 16 districts where there are no medical colleges, the state government is planning to establish medical colleges through the PPP mode in the next 6 months, he said. The Chief Minister said that in the coming future, all the 75 districts will have a medical college. In 2021 to 2022, 14 new medical colleges are to be built. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.